Prison Stories is a conference and exhibition at the Audi Dublin International Film Festival, where we're looking at the future of storytelling with virtual reality and augmented reality and mixed reality.
Virtual reality isn't set yet, and so the Immersive Stories is bringing the best people together to talk about where we are right now and where we're going to go. We've had the film industry and the TV industry and the games industry for a while. Immersive Stories is bringing all that together for a new meeting, for virtual reality.
What's amazing about VR is you are the story, you are the camera, you're the centre of everything, and that world unfolds around you.
This is actually the first original animated VR film to come from Ireland. Yeah. For us to be able to do that, and for Audi and ADIFF to be part of that, you know, is showing that they're pushing immersive storytelling out there as well.
You know, as represented by a lot of the speakers you're seeing here today, from everything from Hollywood filmmaking, visual effects, post-production teams like Owen and the guys from ILM X-Lab, all the way to people making amazing physical location-based experiences like The Void and Curtis and the team from The Void.
You know, magicians have been making alternate realities since almost the dawn of time, it seems like. And so how can we take that knowledge and apply it to modern technology to create better illusions for our guests and for our spectators?
So I think it's a spectrum of different types of experiences, all of which have this a similar goal of immersing a user in a story rather than, you know, creating a passive experience that just starts and begins. It really puts you in it and embodies you in the story.
I think anything that improves the emotional feedback and the sensory element of music, a lot of people who are very keen on both the sonic qualities and the visual qualities of their art form are always going to look for innovation in that way.
The interesting thing about the Gorillaz project was that, of course, the whole project was driven creatively by the Gorillaz creative team, so there's Jamie Hewlett and Dave Morgan and the whole team that they work with. So it's kind of it was a really fascinating opportunity to take those stories and that creative and kind of apply quite advanced technology and trying to kind of bring those things to life and bring them into the life of the fans. But also, you know, Gorillaz being a mixed reality band is to allow fans into the space of Gorillaz.
Conference like this, the new technologies and the new platforms like virtual reality and augmented reality are giving content creators a new opportunity to create new narratives in an immersive way.